These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my God.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this. People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean... It's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Come on!
Can we take
take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. How are you not terrified of this? Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Please.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. The worst of it, we got off lucky. Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God.
I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know. Careful.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. I'm out of my mind. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No. Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Mm-hmm. Oh my shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. Down, do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Lev.
Oh.
Thank you. Hear anything else? No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard? Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Lev, let's focus on getting out of here.
Oh!
You can take your mask off.